Let's come to the question number four. What did the work of a lamplighter involve? Our answer is at first in Paris, the work of a lamplighter involved for payment putting up a lamp outside the house of their employer and making sure it was lit. One street lamp had been introduced the lamplighter work changed they would walk the same route twice a day, see, twice a day and as they checked feet fixed it or put out the lights they would notice what was going on around them many lamplighters helped to make your route safer their job required energy strength electricity and reliability. They had to keep the light clean, make sure the wicks were trimmed, to the right length, light tens of lamps, in the evening and put them all out again in the morning. Let's write question number E. Roughly, how many gas lamps are there in London today? In London today, there are roughly 1500 gas lamps. Question number F. How many people are employed to light these lamps today? 5 people are employed to light these lamps today. Okay students, this is it for today. In our next lecture, we'll do the pending questions and the pending exercise. Till then, stay safe, stay healthy, take care, Allah Hafiz.